got some very special equipment with me.
Using direct observation. Miniaturized temporal condenser. Squeezes time.
Isn't that very dangerous?
Over there. That's why they sent me. Has to be used very sparingly and with great precision. Otherwise you'll rip a hole in the space-time continuum and release negative matter.
Otherwise you can rip a hole in the space-time continuum and release negative matter.